Their early work was a little too new wave for my taste.
But when sports came out in 83, I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically.
The whole album has a clear, crisp sound and a new sheen of consummate professionalism that really gives the songs a big boost.
Hey, Paul! Strike any and reservation and door in now, you fucking stupid bastard!